Presents.
Which one do you want to open? That one. Let's leave that one till later.
No.
Why don't we do that little one next to you?
No.
Let me see.
I'm still videoing.
Rip. That's it. Mm. Open the other side. Turn it over. Turn it over.
Oh.
It's a cherry picker.
It's a cherry picker.
Okay. Come on then.
That's what I wanted for my birthday, didn't I?
Yeah, you did. Do you know what it is?
What is it? It's a box of... It's a box of all of these, honey. See?
Do you know what it is? You don't know, do you?
These are... from then.
Henry, what do you think it is? Henry, what do you think it is?
I know what it is.
Wow. What is it?
Inside, Henry. I think it might be inside.
Can we open it, please?
No, we've got those presents to open. No. Don't you want to see what's in those presents?
No.
They're really good presents.
No.
Mummy,
you have to start this side and I start this side.
Okay.
Wow.
A tractor and a trailer. Look, Henry, what's in here?
Let's open it up.
Okay.
It's a...
Wow.
It's a little mini digger.
Show me. Wow.
I think people think you like dippers, Henry.
We have to tidy all this mess.
Should we do that first before we open the presents?
Yeah.
Oh, go on then.
I know what this is.
What is it? It's got a remote control as well.
Let's open it. Where do we start?
Henry, this is from Henry, listen. This is from Mummy and Daddy. Okay. I'm just helping you open one side. There you go. Keep going. Now this is a very grown up present, isn't it, Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
Is it a
trick? No. This is a very grown up present.
What is it?
You open it, look, here's the handle, here's the catch. Open it. It's your own iPad. So every time you want to play with Mummy and Daddy's phone, you've got your own iPad to play with that's got all the same things on.
Don't like it.
Oh, okay, I'll have it.
Oh.
Don't know.
What's the passcode, Daddy? There you go. This is all your stuff, isn't it? So, look, for example, it's got Running Street on. You can play. All sorts of talk, all sorts of games on here. You need to sort out the folders. He's getting confused with this.
And you should be tidy up.
Should we play this in a bit?
You got your eyes closed, Henry?
Yeah.
Hold out your hands.
Really tight, close your eyes. Hold out your hands.
Hold out your hands.
Keep your eyes closed.
Okay, open. But it's a fireman bike, Henry. Look at the fire.
Look at the fire.
It's a fire engine bike.
Don't want it.
Well, I'll use it then.
Yeah. Mummy and Daddy will have it. We'll have it.
I'll have it, Henry. Should we sit on it?
Do you want to have a sit on it?
No, it's not in the house.
That's a good point.
Yeah.
Don't kick it in the house. Okay, that's fine.
Pedal.
Okay, oh. Whoa. Oh. That's the wrong way. Push forwards. Push.
Oh, yes, he said he's Lego.
It's
Lego.
Don't ask you silly
questions.
What is it? Is it a boat? Oh, it's a boat. What is it? Oh, wow. It's a jet ski. No.
Like it's a jet ski.
Yeah. Have you got that one?
No.
No? Good. Leave it.
What's that? What is it?
You already have Zog.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
We've lost the Zog.
I don't think we have that one.
Yes, we do.
Do we? Well, now we've got two.
Well, what? They're for here, Henry, anyway, when you stay here. So Grandma can read you bedtime stories.
Oh.
Open this one.
Shall I help you?
Yeah.
Can you look at me then?
Another book?
Mm. Yeah, that one.
The Flying Doctors.
The Flying Doctors.
Put it here. Put the other one. The
book. Okay, yeah. The trash.
What is it?
Police!
Oh. Wow.
Open it. I wonder what's in that one. It's a box.
What is that? Is that the one you wanted?
Yeah.
Wow. What do you say to Grandma and Grandpa?
Thank you.
Where's my hug? Hug. Oh. And Grandpa.
Oh, that's beautiful. Can I play with that fire engine with you?
No.
Oh.
Only my daddy.
Oh, only daddy. But your daddy's no good.
He's going this morning.
Grandma ruined the cake.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Henry. Happy birthday to you.
Beep, beep, hooray! Beep, beep, hooray! Beep, beep, hooray!
And you've got to blow the candles out.
Blow the candles out.
Throw them out.
Oh, well done! Wow, well done! Okay.
Yummy icing. It's nice and flat. Nice and smooth.
Is it nice?
Yeah.
Try and smile.
It's parked away. It's going away in his shed.
Turn the lights off.
Do you do this one?
It's that one or the other one. The little black button.
This one.
Not that one then. Other one. Other one.
Okay, which?
On the other side.
Get it.
There you go. Right. Does the fire engine need dinner now?
Yep.
Okay, come on then. Henry?
Yes?
Do you like it?
Yes!
What do you say to Auntie Joanne?
Thank you!